Okay. Let me go ahead and get us nice and ready. And just save slot 2, because that's my game I still have to beat. That's my regular one I still have to beat. So we'll just start.
Welcome back to Behind the Hero. Tonight's heroes are the duo who recently restored peace and order to our galaxy, Ratchet and Clank. So, gentlemen, tell us about your latest incredible adventures.
Well, as you can imagine, we've been pretty busy. After Drek's defeat, there were parades, press conferences, fancy dress balls.
And the wiener roast at Al's.
Oh, yeah, that. And then things started to slow down a bit. After that, we, well...
There was the grand opening at Groovy Lube.
Right. I think that was last week.
6 months ago.
We're still pretty busy, but in a more, domestic sense.
Yesterday, I flushed out my radiator core.
I guess no one needs a hero right now.
Miss Noodlebottom, I found our man!
What the?
I'm Abercrombie Fizzwidget, founder of the Megacorp Company in the Bogon Galaxy.
Bogon?
I'm sorry to incapacitate you, but our entire galaxy is in a very precocious situation. I must humbly request your sustenance on a mission of dire urgitude, a mission of superfluous peril, a mission of unequivocal imperitude.
Did that make any sense?
So, you need me to go on a dangerous mission in another galaxy.
Indubitably! A few days ago, this top-secret biological experiment was stolen from our testing laboratory by this dupliferous criminal mastermind, and I need you to get the experiment back.
We'll do it.
We will?
Frank, I have precipitated your recalcitrance and have made special improvisations for you. We are prepared to give you a job as the head accountant for Megacorp,
purposely.
Plus a penthouse suite in lovely Megapolis, and our state-of-the-art robotic masseuse.
Deal.
As for you, Ratchet, I'll need you in some purgatory shape. While in transit to the Bogon Galaxy, you will undergo heavy training and conditioning, including martial arts, heavy weaponry, survival skills, stealth, macrame, ballroom dance, and origami. We've used bipolar vector regurgitation to track the thief's location to a flying base in Sector 7. Infiltrate the base and retrieve the experiment.
Sir, ready for launch.
Okay, yeah, no, Fizzwidget is really weird. He just can't talk normally. He doesn't.
Ratchet reporting. Oh! I'm on final approach to coordinates 37 Alpha.
Estacab. Estacab?
Estacab
Zero.
Beginning radio silence.
I don't know. Either way, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Welcome. Welcome to the club. I don't really have a name for, I guess, my group. Give me a second. Sorry, I'm taking my knee brace off. Okay. Lintus. Ooh, forgot. I don't understand why this game... They're always backward with it. Oh, that's so much better. Okay. There we go.
To select weapons, hold triangle and select an icon on the left analog stick.
Strafing.
Press circle to fire your lancer.
Yeah, they brought strafing in ongoing commando, and it is so much better. Death counter. I think a death counter would be funny. I mean, it's not like I'm trying to do a death run. I'm trying to play. I don't know why it's freezing. so weird. And it's not the stream that's freezing, it's my software that's freezing. I don't know. We'll keep an eye on it. It might do it a lot tonight, but the next time we play, I don't know. It's the computer's being slow, and it's a little worrying, but not like over the top. I gotta plug in the controller real quick, so I gotta find the cord. Give me a minute. Of course I had it right the first time, because why wouldn't I? Put that back on first. There. Okay. This was my fault. What the hell happened?
Up analog stick.
Okay, hold on. What just happened? I'm gonna try and fix it real quick. There we go. Cool, fixed it. That's what I needed. Okay. Yeah, all I did was mess with the video output device that's connected to my computer. I wanted to make sure that it was, like, if it might have been out of place, I had to fix it, but it's good. So, hi, Mom.
I see it's time to update my security forces.
Whoa, no, hey, no, look, I'm just here to fix the transflexor coil.
Nice try. Give my regards to Megacorp. Finish him.
Strafing is so much easier, and I'm the one, I'm holding it down myself, or else the game would be completely strafed. And that'd be boring. Oh, welcome back. That was quick, wasn't it? Get to feed the kitties.
Market for some security.
You bring the cash, we'll bring the thrash.
Good. I need your best men to meet me at these coordinates.
You're at full health, so you don't need the nanotech.
Okay. I like using the Lancer at the beginning of the game because it's not a very good gun later down the road in the game. So I want to get it upgraded as soon as possible. I don't have to worry about it later down the road.
You can aim your Lancer more accurately by holding L1.
As you can tell, we're about to be 5,000 volts, and we're only in the first area, so this game's, the way it did volts was so different. And better. It was better. Not the greatest, because everything was, like, extremely expensive, but not the worst either.
Ratchet checking in, sir.
Incredulous. I didn't expect to hear from you again. So soon.
There was a slight problem. The thief escaped with the experiment, and I have no idea where he was headed.
Not to worry. I just received an emission which may lubricate the matter.
Do you have any maps for this quadrant of the galaxy?
You bet, mister. We got galactic maps, 3D maps, foldouts, cutouts, maps to the stars, and their homes.
Sorry about that. I forgot my wallet. Could you, take care of this?
Perimeter defenses deactivated.
You forgot your change.
I'm on my way.
For a map, press Select or R3.
Oh yes, the map. Which we can only partially do. Due to the fact that we're gonna have to come back here later anyways. I need neither of these weapons. I will need the blitz cannon eventually.
To throw your wrench, hold R1 and press square.
Well, we want to save as much money as we can for the bigger weapons.
Increased. Defeat more enemies to increase it further.
Yeah, got our first health upgrade.
Thank you. triangle to interrupt messages. Pause and select options to dis- Weapon upgraded. New weapons can be upgraded with frequent use.
That was it. That was literally, that's legitimately it. I've already upgraded the weapon. And now you can't upgrade it again. They only gave one upgrade. It made it hard to do, but you only upgrade it once, and that's it. Obviously, in the next game, you upgrade the next game. The next playthrough of the game, you can level it up again, only once, and it makes it even more powerful.
The dynamo activates machinery. Press circle to use the dynamo to zap that activator. To center the cap.
This is the area we're not going to be able to go up yet, because we do not have the way up. We need the magnet boots. I don't remember if they were called magnet boots in this, or if they were called gravity boots.
Megacorp is pleased to announce a 3% employee discount on all Megacorp merchants.
Ratchet, come in. Are you there?
Copy, Mr. Fizzwidget.
Listen, I have some new inflammation on our experiment's wherewithal. The thief was indemnified at Megacorp's Maktar Resort. Also, the thugs have towed a moon-sized jamming array into Maktar Resort orbit.
Should I take it out?
A Fermulus! It's disconfrapulating our annual Galactic Gladiators broadcast. See for yourself.
Ask yourself, are you man enough, hero enough, insane enough to step into the ring with two of the fiercest warriors in the galaxy? If you answered yes, you're a big, fat liar. But that's okay, because Megacorp is bringing Galactic Gladiators into your home for a special Mega View event. First, it's survival of the fittest in our bio competition. Be there as Chainblade unleashes his fury on our gladiator guest contestants. Chainblade has gone undefeated in 500 straight matches. But if the bio division doesn't do it for you, our robotics division will. Taste the adrenaline as contestants face off against our four-armed bandit, the B2 Brawler. Brawler. No living creature is a match for this machine. Watch 6 tons of Carbonox alloy hunt for its prey. There's no consolation prize, because this bad boy's programmed to show no mercy. So, what are you waiting for? Call now to bring Chainblade and the B2 Brawler into your living room. But put away the fine china. The Galactic Gladiators, only on MegaView. Call your provider now.
Chainblade, huh? I've got the coordinates. Ratchet out.
Yeah, you got coordinates from a broadcast.
You've acquired nanotech. Your health has improved.
Thank you for shopping at Megacorp. Please visit us again.
Now we're back.
To view missions Except still available, press
we're going
select
this way.
Or R3 to access your map. Then press X to open the mission screen.
Sometimes I don't like how this auto-locks on, but I'm not gonna complain about it. That blast that you just saw there, that's the nanotech, what they call a nanotech blast, which you get from leveling up. Every time that you level up, you get an explosivo just like that. Back, so I believe this is actually the way we're supposed to go. I'm not wanting to go the exact way. Always go in weird directions. I think it was to avoid accidental conflicts and their whatchamacallit. Dang it, the other one wasn't back, whatever. That was the one I was supposed to get on right there.
Welcome. If everyone could take their seats, we can proceed with today's demonstration. First, I'll need a volunteer. Anyone? Excellent. Your name, sir?
Ratchet.
Hey!
And there you have it. The Megacorp tractor beam in action. Let's give it up for our volunteer. Sir! How about taking advantage of our show special? Thank you, sir. You won't be disappointed.
The tractor beam moves small and medium-sized objects which have glowing orange targets like these. Press circle to move those columns so you can scale the cliff.
No. Put them over here. I can get this titanium-able, or platinum-able. Sorry, forgot they were called platinum-able for this one. Yep. They call them titanium-able and three. Everything we can do right now. Oh, sorry, I had found Skittles. Forgot I had them. Quick detour to the Wuposh Nebula. I do forget that the flight is inverted at all times. So you just have to get over it, flying vertical. But I'm actually not super against how they fly. It's annoying. Annoying to bounce around.
Enemy fighters defeated. Nope. Oh. Proceeding to the Maktar Nebula.
14. That's not bad. It's not bad. There's a nuke. And I want that, too. Satellite array, arena. The left one? Okay. Blew up one of those slot machines too. What I'm wanting to get is a bar. Covid just not filling up. I've already paid more for a new job, Mom. Ooh. Spill the beans. Where at? Quick to bother you. Explode. Nice. What side is north? The north one or the south one? Should be pretty vague to know when it tries to find you. I'm just curious. If it's too much, that's totally fine. I'm not gonna accidentally bother you. Get you in trouble or something. No, it's not bad at all. Well, that's good. I'm glad you're able to get a new job that's gonna be... Oh, I got you. I just didn't want to bring something you didn't want to talk about or something. It's going to be a lot better. Personally, I think it's going to be a lot better of a job than McDonald's one. And don't get me wrong, I respect McDonald's employees that actually try. But it's insane. I could not do it. I personally could not do it. Before you ask, the jackpot's only 1,000 bolts, but you get a skill point and technically an achievement or a trophy for PlayStation, sorry, called Clank Needs a New Pair of Shoes. Oh, it's gonna blow up.
You will automatically grab ledges if you jump up to them. To pull yourself up, press X. To drop down, press R1.
I make the joke of dropping down now, but... Now, here's something else for you. The platinum bolts. The platinum bolts in Going Commando were used for something completely different than the first one. In the first game,
jump between walls by jumping toward a wall and pressing X again as you hit it.
At the end of the game, to get the gold weapon. Platinum bolts.
To aim weapons more accurately, press and hold L1.
Thunderbolts in this one are used for mods on your weapons. You want to buy a mod? You have to pay the Thunderbolts for it. Like a lock-on mod, or an acid mod, or a lightning mod, things like that. In order for you to get them, you had to collect the platinum bolts in the game. So, it's simple enough, but right there, got the skill point. That's all we needed from here, was just to get that. Just yet, though, and I don't like the chopper. I'm sorry.
Is everyone ready for tonight's mega battle? Introducing from nowhere in particular, this guy. If he can make it past all of our gladiators, he'll take home this brand new electrolyzer. If he can't make it past our gladiators, he'll receive a consolation prize. Let the games begin! Championship Series. Come back and fight again for big cash prizes. Congratulations on winning the electrolyzer.
Train wreck. Wow.
comes to you.
Okay.
Choose your... Returning to battle is everyone's favorite gladiator. He slices, he dices, and carves up a main dish. Please welcome Chainblade.
I'm not going to try the... There's a skill point to do it as well. We're all
where did this guy come from?
Is a...
Oh, he'll be killing that in the morning. This guy's on a rampage. Chainblade's really got his hands full with this one. I can't believe it. Chainblade has been defeated.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna actually try.
Winner!
There's one where you beat him with just the wrench. Take into account, you can get that achievement, you can get that at any point, because you get to upgrade your wrench later down the game. Twice. You get a third, a level 3 wrench, which is the wrench you use in Up Your Arsenal, and technically, Deadlock. So, you don't get it, you come back to him, it makes the fight even easier.
It's like watching a train wreck! Cerebella comes a colossal creation. Stand back for the big and the brain. Let's give it up for the B2 Brawler. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
I just love the blitz.
The Brawler's got all he can handle. Where did this guy come from? The B2 Brawler is down and out. You are the winner. This guy's on a rampage.
Back and forth with Chain Blade, and then B2 Brawler.
Ooh, he'll be feeling better in the morning.
I believe it's 60 shots.
Thank you.
5 shots left. 8.
We have a winner! Choose your battle!
Not too bad. Do that too. This one's pretty simple. You can use up to 2 each round. I prefer only to use
your eye is on a rampage!
So I'm gonna drag them all together, bring all the boys together. Sometimes it's not going to be possible because these guys are going to be midgets and pig brothers together.
Is everyone's favorite gladiator. He slices, he dices, and carves up a mean dish. Please welcome Chainblade.
This one, I believe, is...
Enter Chainblade!
Okay. This one's the... sort of back and forth.
I can't believe what I'm seeing! Enter the B2 Brawler! Brawler is down and out. winner.
Now this is the dumb one.
I've got my money on the long
every five rounds he switches.
Where did this guy come from?
Yeah, that's how he switches it up. Going round five, you fight Chamberlain. Round 10, you fight the Beach Brawler. Round 15, you fight Chamberlain again. Round 20, you fight the Beach Brawler. Might have been the switcheroo one. That one we already did good. I don't remember that game. I remember it leaving us at the time.
We have a winner!
That's the one right there, that's it. The ultimate challenge. I know that's it. Yep.
Slices, he dices, and carves up a mean dish. Please welcome Chamberlain. This guy's on a rampage. I don't care what galaxy you're from, that's gotta hurt. cerebella comes a colossal creation. Stand back for the pig and the brainy. Let's give it up for the big two caller.
All you have to do is flip them around in order for them to connect to each other. Got me a hydrate.
Hey, this would make a nice souvenir for Clank.
Immediately, or this will happen to you. Or this will happen to you. Farewell.
Oh.
Oh.
Want to earn lots of bolts, visit the arena later for more battles. To view missions still available, press select.
Okay, now.
Or R3 to access your map, then press X to open the mission screen.
And destroy the array. big deal. I can go back and grab it. Automatically. Starts it. Now we gotta go sabotage their jamming ring.
To disable the jamming array, destroy the 6 transponders. Expose transmitters with the bolt crank. Press square to attach your wrench, then walk around the platform. For a map, press select or R3.
Yeah, the map is a bit different for this small world, though. Or the smaller worlds in general.
Thank you.
so no fall damage. Planet, low gravity. Yep. It's not really a planet, though. They even say
good work, my boy. You are proving to be invaluable in this underwear. Anywho, it appears the thief is now under the protection of thugs for less. But I may have found a way for you to insinuate their operation.
Is it dangerous?
No. Actually, yes, it is.
Good.
Take a look at this.
The wind in your hair, the sun on your skin, the bugs in your teeth. We are the Desert Riders.
Before I became Desert Rider, I didn't fit in anywheres. I had low self-esteem, bad breath, and a thing for ladies' undergarments. But these guys understand me. They really do.
Yeah, I'm just here for the bake sales. Oh, yeah, I also make these cute gloves for all the guys.
So if you've got what it takes, use this temporary membership to enter the most grueling hoverbike race in the galaxy. Win it and become one of us. Desert Riders, the number one leisure choice of thugs for less.
Desert Riders all use Megacorp bikes, so I just had to pull a few strings. Contract me as soon as you get more indignation. Fizzwidget, out.
What I like a lot about it, we get to come back here in the new Rift Apart. The new Ratchet Clank to come back to Megapolis. Which is weird due to the fact that it only shows up once and didn't have any real significance.
To center
to
the
it.
Camera, tap L1.
Sounds really bad. It really doesn't have anything to it. Yeah, I think we're gonna go with this. I believe this is the way to. There we go. Sorry about that. Brother just got home from having a night out with his friends. He wanted to tell me about it. Damn it! I'm not supposed to touch that yet. Shit, I'm not paying attention. Traitor, why? Hold on, I gotta figure out what this is. Is he a traitor? It's a knockoff Android. Alright, sorry about that. Again. This room's kind of funny. You can get a skill point from it, but I'm not going to go for the skill point off the bat. I am gonna go in the room though. I forgot what I'm supposed to do. There's a way through here that is leads you straight to a platinum one. I don't particularly remember. Yeah, baby. Thank you. can have it. All of those that are sitting in that pile need to be just put up regularly. Shit. Yes. Got the other piece in place, just didn't blow it up. I'd probably place it on top of that. Should have been it. I understand why it's not blowing up. Why am I screwing it up anyways? Oh, it's supposed to be right here. Light bulb. Light bulb in the head. Cool. Got it. That's where it's supposed to be placed. died a couple times. Yeah, I have no idea how to do that now. I thought you were supposed to drag it over there, blow it up first, and put the other, put this piece over there, but apparently I don't know what I'm doing.
Clank? Okay, Clank, don't move. I'm coming down. Whoa! Ooh, son of a quark! All right, buddy, let's get you up and running again.
Oh, wow. Don't touch anything.
Final digit of pi is...
Clank? Clank, can you hear me?
Ratchet? Where are we? I must have dozed off.
Don't sweat it. Let's just find a way out of here.
I believe that air duct may offer our only way out.
To glide, jump, then hold X while in mid-air.
Hooray, we're Clank. And
to control
Gutchbot.
Microbots, hold triangle and select a command.
They used to be called microbots.
Bot acquired. Use it to build bridges across gaps.
When they made a Clank especially cool, you can start doing stuff like this.
Lifter bot acquired. Use it to lift large blocks.
Way to go, Clank.
Nothing to it.
You did great. Now, let's go get that experiment back.
Yeah. Now we have Clank. That way. Oh, no, it's right here.
For a much higher jump, hold R1 and press X. To jump long distances, to glide over gaps, press X to jump, then press and hold X while in midair.
Also
comes with a thruster pack option. The thruster pack has the same moves as the helipack, except it uses rocket propulsion. To select the thruster pack, go to the gadgets menu and select the icon.
Yeah, now we have Clank. Alrighty. Let's get the other kind done. Good timing for a nanotech planet.
sense, morons. Since my employees did such a lousy job of taking care of yous, I thought I'd come and handle things myself. If you want someone killed right, you gotta do it yourself.
Hey, it's people, by the way.
Hey, my old swing shot and grind boots.
All missions completed on this planet. Search other planets for available missions. Shot target detected. Press and hold circle to shoot the swing shot. Use L1 for better aiming.
That's a new swing shot target too.
For a map, press select or R3.
Don't need it. Going back around though. All missions completed. Sure, and that'd be all completed, but we're not done with the area. Not just for Commando, but there was the grind boot section. Also, it's a lot quicker than those. And yes, we have weaponry.
Slot. The weapon you want modified, put it in the slot.
Oh, I get it. You make weapon modifications.
Yep. I can take your puny little weapon, and with a few, tweaks, I can turn it into a powerful piece of equipment. Look, you want me to hook you up or what? I can't hang around here all day.
For